This might actually be the easiest effect to build. Make a giant rectangle out of squares, add them to a group, and lock to the player with a move trigger. All you have to do is rotate this group as much as you want, and that's it. You can add maybe a gradient behind, or mask the edges with some extra objects, but really, it's this simple. Subscribe for more tutorials.